favourite, Ruben Moss, gets a couple of favours here, Maxie. Barrier one, 54.5 kilos on his back, and it is a significant weight drop.
Yes, he had every chance last time, but he gets an even better chance today, having dropped 4 kilos. But I'm with Sir Rocket. He got to a silly price, 850. He's back to six. I just thought, I'm hoping he's on his own somewhere or on the outside. That's where he's at his best. So 2, 12, 13 and 5.
All right, I've stuck with the favourite as pick of the yard. I think that's the last one loading. Here is David Fowler.
260 Rabamos, $5 Safe Work, $6 Sir Rocket. Lights on. All set. This is race 8 at Doomben. Gates open. They're off and racing now. The Bolter Getcha Graham went back towards the tail. Fast to go was Rabamos from Sir Rocketer. Safe Work third away, followed by Fleet Dove, and General Dubai is pushing forward, but he's run off the track. Then came Awesome Lad, followed by Caffrey. Drifting back was Tessark, Renouf, and Getcha Graham after the slow starters last of all. Heading along the back straight down below the 1,000 metres, Rabamos being tested by General Dubai. Fleet Dove is able to slot in third, one off the fence. Nice piece of riding as General Dubai pushes to the front. Sir Rocket's in a good position. He's fourth, basically one out and one back, and Awesome Lad fifth the rail. Safe Work left stranded, three wide in midfield. Caffrey in the centre, Tessark inside the pair, and then Renouf and Getcha Graham. Heading down by the 600 metres, the first 750 in 44.3. General Dubai's worked hard to get to the lead, and the pace stays on from Fleet Dove. Sir Rocket pulling out a fairway from home. Rabamos needs a run. Safe Work four and five wide. Then Caffrey, Awesome Lad, Renouf, Getcha Graham, and Tessark. Heading for home now, 300 left to run. General Dubai was headed off by Sir Rocket on the outside. He dashed to a clear lead. Rabamos is immediately under pressure, and now Safe Work, despite a wide run, joining in. Sir Rocket, though, he's in for the challenge. He's got a length on Safe Work, giving up now. It's Sir Rocket in front. Safe Work can't get it, and Sir Rocket beat home Safe Work. Renouf ran third, Caffrey ran fourth, then Fleet Dove, Awesome Lad. Rabamos had its chance, then Getcha Graham, General Dubai, and well back in the field was Tessark towards the end in 1:18.89.
2:13, 7 and 8. Well, Teegz, she's hot. And she could possibly win the last as well on Bundy and Coke. Great ride on Sir Rocket, who's a very, very difficult horse to ride. He likes room. He likes to be up on the speed. And he likes to dominate. And when he's on his own, that's what he can do. And she rode him absolutely spot on. 11 out of 10, Tegan Harrison. Trained by Rob Heathcote. His two runs back were terrific in better grade, but today it just worked out perfectly where he didn't have a horse on his outside where he gets a little bit timid. Safe Work, that's what he does. He looms up, another good performance by him. Then Renoff and Caffrey, the grey, not a bad first up performance. So Tegan's had three winners today and gets the cash on Sir Rocket. That's the story of race 8 at Doomben.
Trainer Rob Heathcote. Now, you're right, Tegan is absolutely on fire here today. She came here with a lovely book of rides and she has duly delivered for punters. So Mel Sharp's here actually, so we'll have a quick chat with Mel Sharp on behalf of Rob Heathcote. This is terrific for this horse, and what a beautiful ride you got from Tegan today.
Yeah, no, it was outstanding indeed. He did everything right, and she did too. He was unlucky first up down in Grafton, and again last start, and obviously Glenn Mikowski and his crew have had really good success with Tegan, so two and two together.
Back into a class plate here today. He had to lump 59. It was a big rise from the 52.5, but that was an open handicap last time out.
Yeah, no, definitely. We dual accepted and obviously drew the better barrier, and it was just the logical place to be here today. So, no, he's a big, strong, beautiful horse, and plenty of fun to come.
Enjoy the win.
Thanks, Benny.
All right, there she is, Mel Sharp. That is Rob Heathcote's foreman. And Sir Rocket takes out the eighth race. Two beats 13, 7 and 8. They've run home in 34.56 with an overall time of 1:18.89. That's it. One to come here. Let's head to Newcastle.
Yeah. just found me lost for a million years. Tries to linger as it fills my eyes to the
All right, let's have a chat to your winning jockey, Tegan Harrison. That is three already today. You've got Bundy and Coke in the last yet to come, but you're on fire, as they say.
Yeah, I'm having a good day, Bernie, which you definitely have some bad ones, so very happy to have a good one today.
Well, you rode this fella an absolute treat. You would have been thrilled with your position at the half mile.
Yeah, I was. It did help me a lot having barrier two. It's always a bonus. You can just let the race work itself out around you, and that's virtually what happened there, and it certainly helped us win the race today.
You'd say on that there's plenty more wins in store for this fellow.
They always had a big opinion of him, so it's is nice to see him sort of back in the winner's circle again. And I think Bjorn had him first, and Michael, then Rob, and all three trainers I've ridden for, and everyone really likes this horse, so it'd be good to see him go on from this.
Absolutely. And Bundy and Coke in the last. Do punters stick with you?
I don't know. They say Bundy on a Sunday, but it's Saturday, so we'll see.
All right. Enjoy. Well done.
Like a mirror held before me, large as the sky is wide, and the image is reflected back to the other side.